fixer was a handyman. He could handle anything. He was my granddad. He grew his own food and he could fix his own car. I watched it all happen in our backyard. He'd reinvent the part to fix a broken home. He'd restore the heart. And I wish I was a fixer. I would fix you up inside. I would build you a town if the world fell down. I wish I was that guy. If Frank D. Fixer were alive today, well, he might laugh at me. Or he may have a lot to say. He might ask that I keep working for the family to keep the bills all paid or be his protege. What happened to the ground right where we are? What happened to the family? I would fix you up inside. I would build you a town if the world fell down. I wish I was that guy. Every evening breaking bread, he showed us who a real man is. No matter what my grandma said, he would never lose his head. But I wish I was a fixer. I would fix you up inside. I would build you a town if the world fell down. I wish I was that guy. Well, I wish I was a farmer. I would grow you a garden of Eden. And I would bless our family with the gifts my granddad handed me. How wonderful that would be. So maybe I'll make that guy be you.